Initiative for ASEAN integration, respectively. I will then invite the co-chair to yourself, Secretary Powell, 1977. Now, as then.
You have made it easier for the United States to advance in the direction that President Bush set almost 4 years ago toward deeper and broader U.S. engagement with ASEAN. I'm looking forward to the peer review this afternoon. I believe that there is much we can be proud of. And I will also welcome your views on what all of us need to do even better.
From the hospital.
Twice. Civil society needs to be prepared always
to disrupt current regime and achieve their goals.
I think it does not hurt the United States with all the overwhelming power that it has to be seen to try to create understanding and goodwill and not seen trying to set its own terms. I think this is, you are dealing with, no matter how small, but these are all sovereign states that has got its own policies, its own direction that it wants to take. So I think in that Colin Powell himself, as a person, he has been able to do that. But sometimes we get mixed signals, you know, on how things should be done. But I think the United States should try to improve its PR.
No matter how powerful you are, when you enter somebody else's house and then you tell, you suppose you come to my house and you said, hey, you do this and this, I would not accept that. No matter how poor I am or how stupid I am or how underdeveloped I am, you got to respect the owner of the house.